Anger. By Robert Herrick. Wrongs, if neglected, vanish in short time, but heard with anger, we confess the crime.